Good evening. My voice does not project as much as Dr. Shelton's, so I'm going to use the microphone. Tonight, we're going to start our concert with Christiane with a special treat playing Sleigh Ride on piano. So, Christiane.
Thank you. Sophia Ledbetter. I'm senior, and this is Pieces of Eight.
Thank you. Thank you. Polar Express. Thank you.
Thank you.
my high school chorus, and we will begin with opening up. Is fresh off of Radio City Music Hall stage. And we have our sound booth person, Izzy, back there, was also in this with us, and Craig, who's out sick. And I just wanted to thank everyone for, first of all, we had more than 80 Shepaug people attend, including the group, of course, sitting all together in Radio City Music Hall, honoring these incredible musicians who put in a lot of time and a lot of work. And it was fantastic. And there's so many layers to the trip. It's not just about the music. It's about being good humans, right? And walking around the city and being respectful. So thank you for, letting me take your children and trusting me to do so into New York City. And I think you'll be really proud of what they do tonight if you missed it.
Oh. I got that snow in my bones. Desert heat cannot take it. I got that snow in my soul. Winter months can't contain it. So heat it up, melt it up, doesn't matter, cause I got that snow.
I got that snow deep inside my soul.
I got the snow.
You got to go. Let the blizzard move it so you heat it up, melt it up, doesn't matter, cause I got the snow. I got that snow.
December in my hometown is a quiet kind of a number, but it's the kids, you guys really seem to gravitate towards this one. It kind of talks about just living in a nice, quiet, small town in December.
Thank you. night. So I would like to wish everyone a happy Hanukkah. And this piece is called Light of Hope.
Love knows no season, love knows no clime. Romance can blossom
going to conclude tonight's program with a work called Peace, Peace. And the third verse incorporates Silent Night, but essentially the message is of peace, and I think we all know that the world can use a little bit of that. So I hope we have a peaceful holiday season. Next Tuesday night, December 12th. Thank you so much again.